Hi, and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I will show you possible fixes if your War Thunder won't launch, if it crashes after launch, if you encounter black screen, and so on. After you watch this video and some of the methods worked for you, don't forget to hit that like button. And now, let's go with the methods. In first method, you will allow War Thunder through firewall. Because sometimes firewall can interfere with the game process and even block it to run completely. That would be the reason for getting black screen after launching the game. Click on Start and select Settings. Here, select Update and Security. On the left side, select Windows Security. Now, click on Firewall and Network Protection. Select Allow an app through firewall. Click up here to change settings. First, check if your War Thunder already allowed. As you see, I already allowed War Thunder in firewall. Also, make sure that for both processes, these boxes are checked under private and public. If you don't have War Thunder here, then click down here on Allow another app, and then click on Browse. You need to find your War Thunder installation folder. If you don't know where it is, open Steam, go to a library, right-click on War Thunder, go to Manage, and then select Browse local files. Now click on empty spot here in address bar, right-click and select Copy. You can now close this window. Go back here, click on address bar and delete this. Now right-click and select Paste, and then hit Enter. Click once on this EACWTM launcher, and then press Open. Now repeat process, allow another app, browse, and then click on launcher, and then open. Now both files are added, and all you need to do is to check are both these boxes are checked. You can now close all this and run the game to see if it worked. Next method will be to update your graphic card driver. Right click on start, and select device manager. Expand display adapters. Right-click on your display adapter and select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers, and if Windows finds any new drivers, it will install them. After that, restart your PC. Sometimes this method will say that you have best drivers already installed, but that's not always true. Best way to see if your graphic card have any updates is to go to manufacturer website. Find your graphic card and check for updates. I have Nvidia graphic card, so I use Nvidia GeForce Experience software to check that. Launch it and click here on drivers. Then click on check for update. If there are any new drivers available, click on download, and after that just follow instructions to install it. Restart your PC after that and launch the game. If you have an Intel or AMD graphic card, you can also install their softwares like I did for Nvidia and install drivers on this way. Next, what you will do is to check if you have some pending Windows updates. Click on Start and select Settings. Here, select Update and Security. Click on Check for Updates, and if it offers you any new updates, install them all. After that, restart your PC and run the game. Next is to run Steam as admin. Click down here on System Tray icon, right-click on Steam and select Exit. Now, right-click on your Steam shortcut icon and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab up here, and then check this box next to run this program as administrator. To save these settings, click on Apply and OK. Try the game now. Next is to verify game files. Open up Steam, go to Library, right-click on War Thunder and select Properties. Select Local Files, and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait until this process finishes and then run the game. If that didn't work, come back here and click on Browse. Now open this Win64 folder. Right-click on this ACES file and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab up here, and then check this box next to run this program as administrator. And also disable full screen optimizations. Click on Apply and OK, and try the game. If that didn't work, come back here and check this box, run this program in compatibility mode 4. and in drop-down menu select Windows 8. Apply and OK. Next is to set War Thunder to run at high performance graphics. Click on Start and select Settings. Select System and then Display tab. At the bottom of this page, select Graphic Settings. Now click down here on Browse. Find your War Thunder installation folder. When you are inside installation folder, open Win64 folder and select ASUS file and click on Add. Now you will click down here on Options and here select High Performance and then Save. Next, what you can do is to clear Steam download cache. Open up Steam, in top left corner, click on Steam and select Settings. On the left side menu, click on Downloads. Here you will see this option to clear download cache, so click on it. Doing this will log you out from Steam, so you will have to log in again. Click on OK and after logging back, run the game and see did this fix worked. As additional options, try to temporarily disable your antivirus software and run the game. Also, close all unnecessary apps to run in background while you play the game. Try to lower your graphics settings while in game, if it keeps crashing during gameplay. If none of these methods work, then I suggest you to reinstall the game in hope that it will solve your problems. And with this, we came to the end of this video. If it helped you, please give it a like. If you can, you can always hit thanks button. Subscribe with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.